The day that I flew to Sudan, I got a call from a big university offering me a full ride scholarship to their college. And I was like, I'm sorry, but I'm going to have to decline. Why? You know who we are? I said, yes, I know, but I'm flying to Israel tomorrow. And I'm not interested. Said, what university in Israel is better than us? That's not a university.
Tighter than a minute.
So.